did it again, didn't he?
I don't want to talk about it.
Listen, he's become pushier and pushier with me, and I see him trying the same stuff with you.
I'm not gonna let it happen again. I didn't come to Aroa to be treated like this. I just need an exit strategy.
Well, you don't have to do it alone. If you leave, I'm going with you.
Says he might lose a leg.
Aroa now and tomorrow. The number one source for island news. I'm Aiden, and now for the news. Volcanic activity on Gollum Island is grounding all off-island flights.
Nothing else.
I hope I'm not disturbing your work.
The work can wait. Who are you, and what are you doing here?
My name is Nomad. I have some questions for General Paxton.
Oh, great. The old geezer went and got himself into trouble with Sentinel this time.
I'm not from Sentinel, but there's some shady stuff going on. I just need to see if he's connected to it.
The old man always grabs his fishing pole and heads out about this time of day. He has a watering hole around these parts, but he never catches anything. I don't think he's much of a fisherman.
Oh, yeah? Where's this fishing hole of his?
He's pretty secretive about it. And there may be snapshots of it in his office, though. Feel free to take a look.
Will do. Thanks.
What's happening today, Faye?
The Sentinel Corp has a variety of uniformed and civilian job positions available. If you're considering a new career, a range of rewarding and fulfilling opportunities awaits you in the Sentinel Corp. Apply today.
Definitely something fishy here. Ain't this a quaint little spot?
Talking to my buddy at HQ the other day. So, now Hawkins and Grant are dead. We're running out of offices. No targets visible. You see the news? Paladin 9 is here to consult with us, whatever that means. There was another bombing? Not too far from here. There was another bombing. We lost a couple of people in it.
Shit! God!
Guys on the road.
Just like any other patrol, except in the dark.
I dare you to shut the hell up!
Seems like somebody's lying about their fishing trips. But why?
Did you see Paladin 9 was on the island now? Doesn't feel real.
Heads up, keep an eye out. We got enemy activity in the area.
Watch yourselves. Eyes sharp. It's dark out there.
Shit.
Put a hostile
contact!
Head.
Cover!
Damn, it's locked.
Shoot them! Nailed him! Shoot him!
It seems the last of the data was uploaded from the drive. You should have everything you need.
Very good. The funds should be in your account as we speak. Thank you for your service, General. I look forward to future updates.
General Paxton.
You can't sneak up on me like that. You almost gave me a heart attack. Say, you're one of Pharaoh's guys, right? I just uploaded this stuff from the drive and just sent it to him. We should be all square.
You're pathetic.
Who the hell do you think you are? I was a four-star general.
Never volunteer information, General. You carelessly gave up the name of your accomplice.
Oh, shit. You're a ghost. Look, what I did for the good of my country, right? We need new warfare technology to protect America from its enemies.
But in the process, you turned yourself into one of America's enemies. You used your position to justify acts of treason.
Listen. If you had even the slightest idea of what I've sacrificed for America, you'd piss yourself!
Well, I respect your rank, but I don't have to respect you. Now this needs to end. Am I making myself clear? Good. Because I would hate to come back here. Wouldn't be pleasant for either of us.
Watch out, grenade! Get them, goddammit!